Hello, my name is Kerioth, back after a 4-day break, and I thought we'd just ease into it nice and easy with a little bit of Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator, because I'm not one to avoid a bandwagon when it looks fun. I don't think this is going to do very well in terms of views, but I just want to mess about with this because it looks really funny, and I've seen a couple of videos of it, and frankly, I want a giant horde of orcs to attack a giant, like, squad of World War II soldiers. That's basically all I want for today, and so that's what I'm going to do. So, okay, let's pick a map. Avalanche Canyon looks cool. We'll have Avalanche Canyon. Right, so we're going to have some World War II soldiers. We'll have 500 of them. You can move them. That's cool. Right click and drag to rotate unit. Hey, that's funky. I like that. It's not quite. It's not. I can't. Yeah, there we go. All right. A little tricky to work out, I'll be honest, but never mind. Okay, we'll have them hold position. I know some of the options for this, but not all of them. Okay, no, we've already had World War II. Fantasy, orcs. Yep, there we go, orcs. We'll have... What do you reckon? 1,250 orcs. They can attack. They've got to hold the pass. Oh, you can change the teams. Ooh, okay. I didn't realise you could do that. I mean, it says you can do that. I'm just not very clever. Just for shits and giggles, let's have 10 catapults as well. They can be on team one. There we go. Right. I feel like we need more orcs. Fuck it. Go big or go home. And let's have 25 catapults. 2,000 orcs versus 500 World War II soldiers. In a pass. Surely that's gotta be good. I've just realised I haven't told you in any way what this game actually is. You'll find out in a second. It's really kind of simple. You pick a bunch of units, you tell them to either attack or hold position, and then they fight. That's literally it. There's nothing else to it. Okay. Oh, that looks cool. That looks cool. I like that. Look at that. Oh, yes. Oh, man. I don't even have to do anything. That's the best thing about it. That's the best thing about this game. As a getting back into the swing of things sort of entry. Not bad. Fucking hell. Well, I guess we'll... Well, the FPS is good. Anywhere between 60 and 600 by the look of it. So that's nice. Let's do it. There we go. The orcs are charging in. You can right click to possess. What? I've possessed him. I can't. Oh, I can run. Oh shit. Oh nice. Okay, so does that mean I can possess like a catapult or something? Oh, they're firing. Come on, catapults. Come on, catapults. What are you doing? Can the catapults actually fire? Do they need someone with them to fire? Oh, shit. Rocks fall down and crush them. Look. Oh, my God. What? Wait, is there a way to turn the... Oh, yes, there is. Oh, it's just full cinematic now. It's full cinematic. Hey, there's the catapults. This is so dumb. I don't even have to do anything. You literally don't. Just move the camera around. Look at that. Look, they're facing them down. That's still a lot of orcs, though. I think the orcs might actually get there. This seems to be the point where they all... Oh my god. Oh, what the hell? What a ridiculous idea. I'm absolutely loving it. I'm absolutely loving this. What the fuck? Quality. I mean, I have no idea what the longevity of this will be at all. It's in early access at the moment. I really don't know how long you could feasibly spend in this game, but... Before doing everything that there is to do, and this, I think this is really everything that there is to do, except for upping the numbers. We could up the numbers ridiculously, couldn't we? Like, really ram them all the way up. We're gonna have to do that. Maybe do like a bunch of knights versus zombies or something. I think there's zombies in this. Yeah, there are zombies, because we saw them in the loading screen, didn't we? Wow, I mean, I kind of thought that the orcs would be a little hard-pressed to get to them, but I didn't think they'd be this hard-pressed to get to them. I thought they'd actually get there at the very least. But I guess it just narrows down too much. And it is orcs versus bullets, which I suppose is... Although, there were 2,000 orcs. They're still coming. They're still coming, so that's... They're not going to manage it, are they? They can't get past that point, no. Every time I think like a group is going to make it past, they just die. I mean, that's the furthest. This dude got the furthest, really. That guy was a bit of an outlier. I'm impressed. Nope. Man, this is more of a bust than I thought it was. I really didn't think the soldiers would be able to keep the orcs from getting to him. Oh, Christ. Well, I mean, that's just... I mean, there's vast swathes of them dead down here. From, like, the bolt that shit me up. From the boulders. Look at this dude. He's not having a good time of it when he runs in by himself, is he? How are they doing? No, they're not going to manage it. They're not going to manage it. I think the weight of fire is just too much. It's just too much. That's... Oh my god. Well, alright. The battle has been concluded. That is 2,000 dead orcs. Oh, hang on. No, that's 1,999 dead orcs, and then we've got one more dude left over here. You know what? Let's go. Let's go. Oh, let's do it. Let's do it. And what the hell? Oh, I believe rocks are about to fall. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, boo. I was hoping to get crushed by it. Well, there you go. I was hoping he'd get crushed by a rock, but I was hoping it'd land on him. My standing there, wondering what was going to happen, meant that he'd die. Well, I mean, these guys, they did a bang-up job. I can't tell what they're saying at all. Okay. I guess we'll exit the menu and do a different fight. That was so dumb. This game is so dumb. I really like how dumb it is, but it's pretty dumb. It's not always a bad thing, though, you know? Not always a bad thing. You know what? I'm tempted to add let's add an element of danger. Let's have some heavy knights. We'll have 250 heavy knights. But we'll have them facing that way. They can be on team one as well. And then we'll have another team. In fact, no. Let's have 500 heavy knights facing back from the catapults. They can hold position. And then we'll have zombies. How many zombies do you reckon? 1,000? It will have 1,000 zombies. Leave me in team 5. They can go there. So they're going to swing round that way. Then let's have... Ancient Greece. Well, let's have a bunch of Spartans, yeah. Let's have a load of Spartans. I kind of feel like sticking the Spartans somewhere. We'll have those on team 2. And we'll have... Let's have 1,000 Spartans. No. Let's have 1,500 Spartans. So they can charge in there. I want to see if the zombies can make it through there. I want to see if those World War II soldiers can survive 3,500 enemies charging at them. The zombies are on their own team, but they are going to be defended by the knights there. In fact, let's put the zombies there. Let's give them time to get round, because it'll take a while, I think. They've still got to get down there. They need to go up and round. In fact, let's move them up a little bit. Just a little bit. And then the Spartans can come in just behind them. Right, let's do it. Having just said, I don't know the longevity of this. I could easily fuck around in this, probably, for literal hours. Like, genuinely. I've just realised my chair is creaking really badly. That's terrible. Okay. I love the way they just pop in. Okay. Fucking hell. Oh my god, look at this. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. The noise is amazing. Oh. Okay, we got our heavy knights there. And we should have... They'll be coming around here, eventually. A horde of zombies who are facing the wrong way. That's my fault. That was silly of me. Can I go through the wall? Oh, I can sort of skip over it. Right, let's go. And I think we'll turn cinematic mode on. Yeah, on. They seem to be firing at that wall. That's interesting. An interesting choice. Not ideal. Not ideal, I'll be honest. Okay, some of them have decided that they're going to fire at it. The zombies might have fucked this. because for some bizarre reason... Okay, they're starting to fire at the orcs now. Are they all firing at the orcs now? Not. Yeah, they are. Yeah, that's okay. Jesus Christ. Those rocks are devastating. Oh, squished. Yeah, the Spartans are starting to come in. Man, the orcs are getting way further in already. They're getting way further in. I think that's because the soldiers were shooting at the zombies to start with, except they can't hit them because they're nowhere near them. This could really do with a map. I'd like to see a map. Even in cinematic mode, just like a little map. There are the zombies, excellent. Oh man, I think they're going to make it all the way to the soldiers. I think. They're getting closer than they did last time. Having said that, yeah, no, they are. They're definitely getting closer, which is weird. It's weird, because really, there's not any more orcs. There's only Spartans. No, they're doing it again. I thought upping the numbers would give them the edge they needed. Okay, now, oh, I see what, we've got a problem here. The catapults are starting to fire at the zombies that are around the corner. So we've lost the firepower of the catapults. Oh, shit. okay, that didn't happen last time. We've lost a significant number of infantry to a giant rock. That's bad. That's not what we were after. Well, if I didn't think they were going to make it to the infantry now, then I do now. I do now. It seems pretty much a... Yeah, they're going to make that. The catapults have decided to fire at the zombies, which is one way to go about it, certainly. Probably not the way I'd have gone, were I commanding these myself, but you know. Oh, look at that. They're dying, like, just in front of them. They're so close to making it through, but they're being pushed back. Oh, Lord. It's like I'm casting a fucking esports match. What am I doing? Oh, wow. That just breaks your heart, doesn't it? So close and yet so far. They just can't. Look how close they've got. Come on, I'm rooting for you now. You can do it. You can do it. Make it. Make it there. That's... Are they literally having to climb a body of their own dead? Oh, Jesus, that's grim. That's fucking grim. Look at that. Okay, how are the knights doing? The knights have lost, like, two of their number, and that's it. Oh, shitting hell. What the fuck? What the fuck? This is amazing. This is actually awesome. Look at it. How are they doing it? That just a solitary cat. There we go. I didn't realise that the game had that. Oh, that's gross. Ugh, ugh. I didn't realise that you could. That this was a thing that could happen. I think we've lost more to a rock as well, which is a bit irritating. Oh god! Every time I think they're going to make it, they're having to climb an actual body of their own dead men. Like, there's a massive pile. Look at it. That is disgusting. That's gross. What the fuck? I mean, the soldiers are going to get wrecked in a minute if they're not careful. But with the whole, you know, boulders falling down from the mountainsides and all that. That is that's insane. Given how much they've been... they've had a lot of their number taken out as well. A lot of their number. There's nowhere near as many left as there would have been if it wasn't for those rocks. Oh, the zombies are still slowly making it. They're getting there. How are we doing on the pile of corpses? That is what... Look at it! Look at it! That's the level of like detail that I'm really happy to see. Like, I really didn't have this game down as that as that sort of thing, you know? That's crazy. That's crazy. I really thought they'd manage it, and they didn't even manage it, even with so many of their number getting annihilated. They didn't manage it. Look at that fucking... Look at this trail of horror, though. I mean, back here, this was mostly boulders, obviously. Just in case you forgot what a boulder was, the game kindly threw one down for you. But then you get this! What?! A full-on pile of bodies. Of course, it seems to be mostly Spartans, obviously. How are we doing for zombies? The zombies are still... The zombie horde is... There it is. There's the end of the zombie horde. Well, I mean, the zombie horde is going to get... They're slowly making inroads. But again, they're having to climb up dead zombies. That's really cool. That's fucking cool. Look at it. They have to climb all the way up. Good lord. Good lord. That's a level of detail that I was not expecting. Absolutely quality, that. And I might have to take back my... my suggestion that I didn't know what you'd do with this. Because, really... if they just keep adding units, I mean, we've had like 4 or 5 units now. What have we got here? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's way more. There's way more units than this. There's way more. I want to do some sort of open plane thing. I'm going to go ahead and suggest that most likely the zombies are not going to win this fight. But only because they're getting cut down rather handily by the knights. And it's like... One knight is taking out 2 zombies. So... I suspect that the zombies are not really going to be... I mean, they've made a dent, yeah, but it's... I don't think it's a big enough dent. They've also got to contend with catapults and guns. I think it's fair to say that that fight is done. And we know how it's going to end. Although, actually... we can speed it up. There we go. We've speeded it up to 2x speed. Team 1. Remaining 591. Killed. Nearly 2,000. Team 2 orcs. Remaining 7. What, there's 7 orcs remaining? Enemies killed 0. And there's 86, 80... Ah, yeah, the zombies have had it. So hang on, where the fuck are the remaining... Oh, there's just some random Spartans still alive. What? Why are they alive? Why are there's a couple of Spartans and an orc trying to run up this hill? Oh, it's because the zombies are over the side. I'm going to guess the detection on the units is a bit janky. Well, I mean, that's definitely... There's three remaining. Oh, one of them's caught on. The other two are still staring at the mountain. I'm going to go and suggest that they, in fact... they've lost. So, we're going to back out because they've clearly not won that. This is more fun than it has any right to be. Not doing anything, literally just watching stuff happen. It's way more fun than it should be. It has no right to be this fun. It makes no sense. I'm really tempted to put everyone on to attack. Just ram the teams up and have a massive melee. Okay, you know what, we're going to do it. We're going to go, that's team 1, team 3, team 4, team 5, team 6 and team 7. We're going to have heavy knights, we're going to have orcs, we're going to have Romans, we're going to have cavalry. We've got Spartans there, we're going to have footmen there. No, spearmen. We've got Spartans, we've got Romans, we've got evil, we have got orcs. I'm tempted to stick a bit of... Yeah, you know what? Let's have some zombies in. And let's round it off with some Golden Knights. Or Chunk Norris. No, I'll go for Golden Knights. And... Is there a way to randomise the spawn? Because that would be cool. This is going to be really silly. I mean... You may be thinking to yourself, that's just dumb. And you'd be correct. What a way to go out on it, though. What a way to go out on it. Whoa. Jesus. Okay, 2,000. Can we have 200 of them? Wait. This is going to tank it, isn't it? No, we'll stick with 2,000 of each, because that's just going to... That is going to tank it completely. I don't know what that means. I've no idea what that is, so that's the zombies. They can. Oh my god! Oh. They can go down there. They can go there. The heroes can go in here. Is that a little castle? It is, isn't it? I'm tempted to have the heroes just stand there and whoever wins comes after them, but I won't. I'll have everyone attack. They can go there. Yep, that's fine. God, the maps are so big. It's fucking cool. It's a bit ridiculous at the same time. Okay, you guys can go. Who the fuck are these? Oh, cavalry. 2,000 cavalry. They can go there. You guys can go over here, and these guys can go over. Hang on, it's not. I don't know whether I'm just being dumb, but it's really not easy to do that. They're a bit close together. Let me put these guys over here somewhere. They can go a bit further up there. They can go down there, and they can go sort of round here somewhere. That'll do. Let's do it. This is going to be ridiculous, and it's going to wreck everything. Frame rate, the lot, all gone. But it'll be fine. Right. But you just crash now. It's like, nope. Nope, can't deal with it. Go away. Mostly cloudy with some showers is the forecast for today. Honestly, the Golden Knights. It's a bit slow. A bit slow getting over here now. There's going to be far too much to keep track of. Oh yeah, there they are. 200 of them. Look at that. Is that lava? It is lava. Awesome. Right, okay, we've got a bunch of dudes over there. We've got... We should have some more somewhere. Yeah, we've got a load over there. We've got a whole load over there. We've got a bunch down there. And there's zombies around here somewhere as well. Off we go. So, what are the Golden Knights doing? They're running into that wall. I see. An interesting choice. Not one I would have gone for myself, but fair play to them if they're happy with it. everyone's just fractured up, look. Okay, so they're over there. God damn, there's a lot of stuff going on. I thought it would tank the frame rate, and I was absolutely correct. Hovering at a nice 30. I mean, there is literally thousands of units on the screen. There's a fair amount going on, so I will let it off. There are the orcs. Nice. I'm just going to turn the cinematic mode on. This is reminding me of just the battles in Total Warhammer. Total War Warhammer, if you want to give it its actual name. Where... Except there's no... you don't have to do now. you can just sit there and let it go. Okay, so the Heavy Knights are having a run over there. We've got a bunch of Heavy Knights running over here. But the question is, where are they going? They are... Ah, they're going to flood into the castle by the look of it. Interesting, interesting. We've got another fight over here. Just take me a moment to get over to it. It would appear that a considerable number of the Spartans, I believe, are stuck on some hills. It's embarrassing for them. Yes, they appear to be fruitlessly running up walls. That's not ideal, but never mind. And they're fighting some more spearmen there. Oh dear. That's a problem. A lot of them seem to be falling down this cliff to their death. Which again, not ideal. Not ideal at all. A few of them are surviving though. Hats off to them for that. That's, you know, hardy. They're hardy, the Spartans. They're hardy. Except for when they fall and die and break their legs. Right. We've got another fight over here. Still don't know where the zombies are. The zombies are around somewhere, but I don't know where. Who are these guys? Are these the footmen? Oh no, there's the zombies. Zombies versus Spartans. Now that is a shitty trauma film just waiting to be made. Look at that. They're doing well. They're doing work, the Spartans. There's the patented spear thrust. They seem to be taking down a good number of them before they go down, so that's nice. But they are slowly getting pushed back. They are getting reinforced though as they go, so that's... I think they're safe for the moment. We'll head back to the castle. I think there's stuff going on around there. Oh dear, what is this? That is a significant number of cavalry just charging over a cliff. Doing their best lemming impression. Yep, that's an embarrassing amount of dead cavalry there. Do not put cavalry, or in fact any other unit, on top of hills, because they will just run off and die. Just a little pro tip for you there. In fact, they are actively going up that cliff just to fall off the other side. I fear that maybe I thought too much of the AI for this. Fucking hell. Look at it. What a disaster. What an absolute disaster. It's so sad. Look how many dead horses there are. They just keep falling. Stop. Stop it. Oh, it's so grim. Look. It's so grim. Look at this shit. What the fuck? Oh, no. Oh, I feel bad now. That's just... Oh, Lord. Oh, no. God. How are we doing here? Ah, the Golden Knights. The Golden Knights have found their way out of the door. They've encircled their own keep. But now they've worked out where the door is. So now they're leaving. They're on a mission to attack the Heavy Knights, who are... Some of them are coming this way. Oh, there's going to be a fight, finally. The Golden Knights are going to have a fight. The rest of these guys, I don't know what the hell they're doing. How's their fight with the Orcs going? Did they win that, or are the Orcs dead? That's the same option both ways. Where? Oh, hang on. Oh, we've randomly got spearmen attacking from there. Spearmen are attacking. That's good. Nice. There's a lone cavalry just running there. Oh, the cavalry are attacking spearmen over here. That's where the spearmen are. Fucking hell. This is impossible to keep track of. You've got literally no chance of keeping track of this. That is now a significant smearing of horses down the side of that down the side of that cliff. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Spearmen and Heavy Knights are going at it. Excellent. How are the Golden Knights doing? They're fighting them in the river. They're now humping the wall. Wow, the Golden Knights are pretty damn strong. They're having none of it. Well, having said, I don't know the longevity of this. This has just been half an hour of fucking around. They're not even trying to set up in like a kind of genuine fights. Whether you even could do that in this game at this stage, I don't know. But to be honest, it's pretty fun for 10 quid. And it is an early access, so I'm hoping they'd add a lot more stuff in. Oh, there's the rest of the... Hey, the Orcs, they won their fight with these Heavy Knights. Nice. Nice. Nicely done. Well done, Orcs. Some of them are just running off that way. Oh, there are the Spartans over there. Are they drowning? I suspect they probably are. I think I'm going to turn... Let me turn the speed up. I can still only move slowly, even though the speed has been turned all the way up, but never mind. Let's have a look. The Spartans are fighting the spearmen. It looks like the Spartans are significantly stronger than the spearmen, though. If the bodies on the floor are anything to go by. I think I'm seeing more blue than gold and red. Yeah, I think it looks like they're making headway. Well, maybe still a bit of a... Still a bit of a stalemate. There's a lot of Spartans still to come, though. Some of them trapped in the water, but they are... There's one little bit of bank there that they can get up, and they're getting up there. Oh, Lord, there's more... Is that the same fight, but further up? Oh, yeah, that's where all the Spartans killed themselves. That's the suicide pit. Nice. Again, bit of a stalemate. What else have we got? So that fight is broken out across two areas because they got confused by the terrain. We seem to have a nice little battle here. Oh, dear me, the Heavy Knights are being assaulted in the rear by the Orcs. And they're being slowly poked by a single Golden Knight who's found the one bit of bank that he can actually get some traction on. And the game is now froze. So, we're going to take that as the end of this video. Absolutely dumb. Very stupid. Oh, hang on. No. It was the sun setting or something. Something reset. Anyway. This is going to take forever. I will let you know what the result was. I'm starting to get the occasional flash of random shit. Which probably means that something's about to go horribly wrong. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, then like the video. There's a subscribe button there and a thingy to my Patreon page. If you want to click it, you don't have to click it. It's up to you. Yeah, thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Toodaloo.